I'd say I've been working on this for at least 20 years. I've had a few prototypes. None of them have really worked, but I think it's safe to say I finally managed to create a device to travel through time. There's been a lot of failures, but I'm pretty confident that this is the version that we can finally say to the world that I have mastered time travel.
So, can you tell us more about the failures you mentioned?
I sent my cat through once. It did come back. Sort of. There was also this other time, three kids came round trying to sell lamingtons or biscuits or something, and I thought, human trials, why not? So I bought half a dozen trays of lamingtons and they agreed to go through. More or less, they came back. So I've just set the time machine to go back to the beginning of time. There's so many questions I want answered. The Big Bang, the theory of evolution. It's gonna be pretty exciting. So yeah, if you want, you can come with and we'll go and check it out, see where we go. Oh, cool. Oh, sorry guys, sorry. What? Dad? Mom, it's me, your son. I've made a time machine. I'm back to investigate the Big Bang and...
Get the fuck out of my house!
This is my Big Bang. I need to be here if you
get
don't...
Get out!